This beat for my
girl, you got me losing my mind. I just want you to see that I'm trying. Ever since you left, the sun don't shine. Don't want to lose you in this race against time.
What's up, y'all? I'm back again with another freaking YouTube video. And, you know, I decided to do a jewelry review because I haven't done one in a quick minute. So, hold on. It's a bit shaky because I'm trying to move my tripod so I can set you guys up right now. Boom. That's straight. Oh, wait. Stop vibrating. Okay. But anyway. Oh, my God. Why it go so dark? Hold on. Let me try to turn on my tripod. Like, I didn't mean for it to go dark on y'all. Like, my bad. God damn. I don't know why it's going dark. That's so weird, bro. Anyway, I'm going to just stay this close. All right. But anyway, so, if you guys don't know, I did get some new jewelry. Why is it going dark? It's probably not focusing because I got so much light on right now. You know what? Watch this. Hold on. Let's see if that kind of works. Oh, Jesus Christ. Guys, I went black. Literally, I went black, guys. Anyway, I'm gonna just do it like this because it works better like this. I don't know why. Like, it works better more high up. But anyway. So, I don't know what the hell just happened. But as you guys can see, it works perfect fine right now. Unless I might put you guys on top of my speaker and just put everything over there. Yeah. Sounds like a good idea. So, I'm gonna move all this crap real quick and I'm gonna come sit. Right here, hopefully it works. It already looks like it might not work, so just bear with me, guys. Alright, oh shit, too far down. Boom. Alright, I finally got it to work, so I know Android, I gotta get used to it. Hey, and if you guys like hear a little, I shouldn't have turned off real quick. I turned off my PlayStation, if you guys are wondering what is that. That is my, what y'all can hear in the background. But anyway, like I said, I'm going to be doing a jewelry review. So, let's get to it, alright? First one is the best, like, since it was a gift to me. And it was special by somebody. So, it wouldn't count as like expensive jewelry, but it's still a type of jewelry, I would say. So, first off, I got this bracelet from, you know, some special somebody. So I'm gonna start with the bracelets first, and since I already freaking started off with the bracelet, but this bracelet, it says love on it. I don't know if y'all can see that, and it's a heart, and it got pink and all that. I don't care what y'all say. I like it. Only because she gave it to me. So, second bracelet. And I'm going to just go with the ones that was a gift first. So, I got this one from my mom. It's a tennis bracelet. It's nice. It's silver and it's pretty damn shiny. I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's pretty goddamn shiny. I ain't going to lie. And she got me one just like this one. Like, just like this one, but in a different, like, pattern. It got the black diamonds and silver diamonds. I mean, not silver diamonds, and normal diamonds. So, yeah. And I accidentally dropped the diamond because I was doing dumb shit at the park. And, yeah. It fell out a couple days ago. When I was at the park, so sucks, but it doesn't at the same time. But I honestly don't know where she got these, you know, these bracelets. You see, this is both of them together, and yes, all this stuff that you guys will see in this freaking video, I literally wear every single day. I don't take off. Oh, yeah. Well, my last bracelet, and I'm gonna show you guys. a few of my earrings. Alright, I got this, a Cuban link bracelet. It's pretty basic, just a big freaking Cuban link. I think it's 22 millimeter. So, I had this roughly for a year and a half now. A year and a half now. And I don't really take it off. Like, dead serious. I've just been freaking rocking all these like this. But anyway, that's all the freaking bracelets. So let's go to my earrings. So, first off, I got this one because one, if you guys can't see it, it's like a little spike earring. But the reason why I got this is because my dad used to wear them a lot. So, just to bring back a few memories, I wore that because he's having one. And then I got this from my mom. Just a little diamond earring. If you guys don't know, it's a flat back. So, if you guys don't know, I do got a ripped ear. So, I put it in like this. Hold on. Like this. And I put it on like flat at the back so it actually stays in my ear. And then I can rock too. But like, say I pull it, that shit gonna slide right out. And the proof that the back's still on right there. But that's my other earring. And then of course I got this earring. Like, honestly, everybody's been really fucking having these ones. So, yeah. And if you guys want to know why I keep on looking back, it's because I'm on the phone. I'm on the phone like every single day. But I don't really tell nobody. Now, look. Since I already did the bracelets and earrings, I'm going to do this. A grill. Yes, I do got a grill. I barely freaking wear it, though. That's why it's in my jewelry box. I just keep it in here. But, yeah. Honestly, my top one, I lost. So it was kind of hard to find that one. I don't know where I put it at. But anyway, let's move on to the rings. So this one, my brother gave to me. I guess it's like a little leaf pattern and stuff like that. Pretty nice. It's a pinky ring. Most of my rings are pinky rings, but one of them. But it's pretty nice, pretty basic and chill. I got this. Now, let's go to my other rings that I wear together. Alright, these two rings right here, these aren't rings. I actually made them rings in my video. These are actually skateboard bearings that I gutted out the freaking middle of them, and then boom. It's a pinky ring, and yes, I wear them both like this. I don't care what y'all gotta say. Next one. This ring is very, very damn special. So I got this ring when I was like, 12 or 13. This was the last ring that I have that my grandpa bought me before he like freaking passed away. That's why if you guys ask me to freaking wear this ring, I'm like, hell no. No, never. That ain't gonna happen. if I trust you enough, I'll let you wear it just for like a few seconds. I'm like, all right, can I have my shit back? But anyway, if you guys don't know me, I am very strict on my goddamn jewelry. Like, I love the hell out of my jewelry. But anyway, let's get started on. Let me show you guys my last two rings. So I got this one as a gift from my mom too. It's a little basic one with diamonds on it, and you got a little humps and stuff on it. But I wear it with this one, like this. I told you guys most of my rings are pinky rings. All right, So, I got this one like this. And then I have this one. It's got more diamonds in it, more shiny. You know? I don't know if y'all could really freaking focus in on it. But it's nice. And I also freaking wear them both like this. I honestly do. And I don't care what anybody else thinks. Because I like it. I honestly do like them. And now let's go to my watch. So this is my watch. If you guys don't know, I like diamonds, okay? And my watch is like that ass all the way through. It's a double clip. Pretty nice, you know? The inside of it freaking got diamonds in it too. And let's see, I'm gonna put those rings in there. Because I'm probably not gonna wear those for, I don't know. I really freaking wear these that much. Like, I like them, but I barely wear them. Well, I might really wear this one. I might just wear this one freaking for right now. Yeah, this is the only watch I got now because I gave my other watch to my brother. So let me put this watch back on. Yes, it's currently nighttime where I'm at. And I still wear all my jewelry. Like, I honestly don't care. Like, I wear everything but this, but the watch when I sleep because I'm scared I'm gonna scratch the screen and all that. Even though the freaking glass is scratch resistant, but you know, I still do it. But anyway, now look. So this part, this bottom part was a gift to me. The letter was a gift to me. Yes, it is fake. I'm gonna put that out there as you guys can clearly see. Yeah, I had this when I was in, I would say, before I, like, junior high-ish. So, like, 4 years ago, I would say. Yeah, 4 years ago, I had this. Just this letter. It did have, like, it came with, like, a baby freaking tennis chain. But, yeah. And then the necklace that I got, I actually got this from my friend Ulysses when I first moved in here. He gave me this. So I kept both of them because this one got memories and this one got fucking, it's a gift too. So of course I'm going to keep it. And yeah, so it just magically fit on this. So now it's like that, so I just keep them both at the same spot. Now, I bought this a tennis chain to match my bracelet, because I used to just wear this bracelet and this necklace. But honestly, this bracelet is honestly not the first one that I had. And the first one had a clip just like this, okay? But that one, I kind of broke. So, yeah. So, I kind of effed that one up. So, I went out and I got this one. But this one's thicker and it's a lot heavier. I'm be honest. But I still like it. But anyway, I got this necklace. It has, because I like this clip because it's a big ass clip. And I don't really see nobody with no clips like this. And if somebody tries to take it, this shit ain't gonna snap. So, I keep it on 24/7, and then boom. I don't know how good y'all can see that, but boom. Now, last chain and the newest one, alright? So, if y'all got me on Snapchat, you already know I posted it. I had to post it, okay? Because every time I get something new, I post it. This one right now is my favorite. God damn it, I just hit the table. Don't shake. Right now, this is my favorite necklace right now. So, ooh, this is gonna be fire. But it's a little bit freaking smaller than this one. But boom. It's a Cuban link. It got diamonds in it. It's a little baby diamonds though. So it hits hella different in light. And look at that clip. That's a clean ass clip. It has a three-way clip, so you gotta take off each side like this. There's a little flaps right here that you gotta pull off. And then there's a little lock. And boom. But let me put this on real quick. My bandana keep on getting in the way. Wait, hold on. Oh yeah. I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe. Get me to 150 subscribers, alright? And I will catch y'all in my next video. Hopefully y'all like it. Well, like this video, and hopefully I can get more jewelry. But I'll catch y'all later. Okay, hold on. This is how I wear all my jewelry. Like 100%. I wear all my jewelry like this. But anyway, yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
Knock your legs off. Try to get away from me. How to stand off. Hit him in the spine. Knock his dreads off. My orders is called a body. I didn't name them random offs. Dugging in my Reeboks. Ride with a T-shirt. I heard he shot. Truckles make a beatbox. He made a